Yo guys, what's up? Welcome back to the channel Randy Emperor. Kali ini gue bakal main WWE 2K18 ya. Dulu waktu gue masih kecil-kecil banget, gue sangat suka dengan namanya wrestling WWE. Ini tontonan yang pasti gue nonton, gue bela-belain sampai gue meskipun gue besoknya sekolah, gue nonton sampai malam-malam. Karena biasanya waktu dulu waktu gue masih kecil sekitar jam 10 malam baru mulai, jam 10, jam 11. Dan orang tua gue ngizinin karena mereka tahu gue suka banget sama ini. Meskipun ini semuanya yang kita tahu di layar itu hanyalah acting belaka. Dan beberapa playernya yang terkenal seperti John Cena atau The Rock yang udah menjadi bintang utama Hollywood sekarang ya guys ya. Kali ini gue pengen main iseng-iseng aja guys. Mudah-mudahan kalian terhibur. Gue kangen sih sama game ini. Jadi mungkin gue bakal main one on one. Main yang normal aja. Gue bakal main di sini. Gue pakai superstar. Favorit gue pertama kali itu nomor 1 selain The Rock adalah ini dia guys. Ini yang paling gue suka itu adalah ini dia. Stone Cold Steve Austin. Oke, gue mungkin akan bawa dua manajer. Manajer gue itu satu The Rock lah. Ya gue suka. Ini gue cari cewek kali ya. Siapa ya? Yang cewek itu siapa sih namanya? Kita cari yang seksi deh. Apa ya? iPhone. Gua tahu dulu Tristratus. Terus ada John Cena. Janganlah, jangan laki-laki semua ya. Siapa ya dulu nama perempuan itu ya? Aduh. Cewek itu gua demen liatnya. Wah, Lana enggak usah lah. Terlalu Rusia. Siapa ya? Yang cakep. Oh, waduh, hitam amat. Siapa? Nikki Bella. Wah, Nikki Bella ini istrinya si John Cena ini. Paige. Ya, seksi juga. Paige. Oke, lawannya. Gue paling gak suka sama si Seth Rollins sih. Gue hajar aja dia. Kalau nggak Seth Rollins itu musuhnya yang gua suka itu Bray Wyatt. Kalau Randy Orton. He is the apex ini predator. Gua. Ini the gua. Viper, Randy Orton. Orton ini kayak gua guys. Keren coy. Nggak apa-apa kita lawan. Ini favorit gua ya. Stone Cold Steve Austin itu favorit gua banget. Wow! Stone Cold, Stone Cold.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by The Rock, and his opponent from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds.
Gambaran mirip, guys.
He is the apex predator, the Viper, Randy.
To be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Well, guys, to say this Phoenix crowd is ready for this match would be a gross understatement.
Going for an encore here.
Apa lu? Lu,
well, on the topic of Randy Orton here, tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from him in this one?
Well, we're going to see who the better competitor is here tonight. I love one-on-one matches. No excuses, just fight.
Well, only way to rise to the top of the WWE Universe is to win consistently, and that's what he's looking to do here.
Steve Austin making his statement as we speak.
Gua gak kasih ampun.
Aduh,
bergaya pula gua.
When that glass breaks and Stone Cold Steve Austin makes his way to the ring, someone's getting their you know what kicked.
Wow. Gua masih belum hafal gerakannya, Bung.
Cause Stone Cold said so. Ain't no stopping him now. Check out Steve Austin's offense.
Lu cari gara-gara sama gua.
Just toying with the competition a little. Knocked the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut. Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
What?
An absolutely brutal DDT right there, WWE fans, giving the fans what they came for.
Waduh, gua dipin. Gua paling benci kalau yang udah mulai gini. Masalahnya, masalah gua bisa lolos dari sini.
Throughout sports entertainment storied history, there is no one with the success and influence of Stone Cold Steve Austin. The spirit of Austin 316 gripped the WWE universe and never let go.
I will fully acknowledge the greatness that is Austin 316.
Wow, kicking butt,
dihajar,
taking names.
Success breeds success, and he's definitely having some right now.
Gua mau di RKO nih.
Orton stop. Randy Orton has done it.
Now he's got to capitalize.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Steve Austin showing some expert prowess here. He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Not going to win many matches with that move. He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
Gua hajar lu, monyong. Injek, injek, injek lagi.
Hits the overhand punch.
Wah, di counter lagi gua. Wait.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Wah, lemes gua. Lagi di pinggang.
The tension.
To move your slider, the attacker contest the red slider. Blue slider must overlap.
Rama. There it is, the single leg camel clutch. Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Yeah, we all know he's a guy with great skill and endurance.
Rasakan! Mamam malu tuh.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Mampus lu. Hah? Antang sih lu. Rasakan yang baru
remotely comfortable.
Menakan kaki lu kan?
So Austin is starting to turn it up now. Will this be it?
Oke, okay. Alah, udah nyerah aja lu.
Kick out at the last moment. Wow, I am impressed. The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. Steve Austin making his statement as we speak. Randy,
wah, gua dibalas.
No problem
dibalas,
getting man. Out of that one. Corey, tell me, just how much strength does carrying your opponent around like this take?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
Success breeds success, and he's definitely having some right now.
What?
Stomping away.
Aduh. Injek.
The devastating stop. What? Will this be enough? One. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Hang on.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what's happening next? Yeah. Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Mamam gua kalau tuh.
That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
Rasa ini.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't
don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind. Back in the ring again. He gets him with the overhand punch. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Lu macam-macam sama gua. What?
Steve Austin showing some expert prowess here.
Rasain nih. Lu makan nih.
How impressive was that? Just sending your foe crashing to the canvas. He's targeting the midsection here.
Makan
to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this. The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
Makan ya malu nih.
Nyerang lu. Get the three count right there. What an unbelievable display of determination we're seeing here. Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Rasain nih. Rasain sama lu nih. Patah nggak leher lu nih. Boom.
He's not going to like this.
Hi. Hi.
Austin sets it up.
Stone Cold Stunner.
That's what he was looking for, Michael. Will he be victorious? He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
What?
Can you believe this?
Kuat banget nih ini orang.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one. Dropped by a clothesline.
Kuat banget.
Looking for the finish.
Kuat banget lu. Nih, rasain lagi. Stone Cold Stunner! Nah, diam lu.
This should do it right there.
Mampus lu. Gila berat banget lawan si Randy Orton nih. Emang kuat Randy ini, emang kuat guys. Tadi gua di babi buta kan ya. Tadi gua dibuli-buli ya.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Gets it done to pick up the win. These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it out there. Great match. As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.
Yeah. Sick! Gua yang menang, cuy. Oke, demikian aja guys video dari saya. Kalau kalian suka, di komen ke bawah. Mana tau kalian ingin saya pakai karakter yang mana. Mungkin kalau ada karakternya akan saya mainkan. Oke, teman-teman semua. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.